Hey y'all. How y'all doing? So, welcome to Boss Friends. The VIBECAST, you know what I'm talking about?
Boss Friends,
the VIBECAST.
This one is for my boss friends. Give you what you want, fuck the cost. Only for my folks that's here, cause I'm the boss friend. Hosted by your boss friend.
Boss Friends, the VIBECAST. Y'all know what the fuck going on, cause y'all here and y'all see what the fuck going on. Y'all, welcome to Boss Friends, y'all. It's the VIBECAST. I am your boss friend, Corey, man. Y'all, look. So y'all, let me introduce those VIBECAST, y'all. This is episode one, the introduction of Boss Friends. You hear me? So. Okay, y'all, listen here. Because, now my phone's pushing. Lord, Jesus. It's Boss Friends. The VIBECAST, y'all, is more than a podcast, y'all. This is where I get vibes from the Bible in the name of good. Do y'all see what I did there? This is where I get vibes from the Bible in the name of good, y'all. Who am I? A lot of y'all may have never seen me before. I don't know, but this is Boss Friends, the VIBECAST. On Deonte C TV. So if you've never been on Deonte C TV, get your words together. So if you've never been on Deonte C TV before, watching me feed my face, you know, because that's mostly what I do on Deonte C TV. Well, I am the CEO, the founder, the man, the myth, the host, your boss friend, Corey. I'll be doing this here Boss Friends thing weekly, aiming for 2 times a week, but hey, my life is busy, I'm not good with planning, and it's gonna come when them vibes come. So when I feel them vibes, I'm gonna do this right here, I'm gonna set it up and I'm gonna go, you feel me? And that's just how we gonna do it right now until I have some things in order, cause I'm not gonna be giving nothing out to y'all and I don't even know what the hell I got going on, you feel me? So yeah. That's what I'm doing over here, you feel me? And so why I do this Boss Friends, the VIBECAST thing. This is a podcast, a VIBECAST, that's here to motivate business owners to keep going. Because sometimes I know it get hard, it get stressful financially, mentally. Stuff pop off in your life unsuspectedly. You don't know what's going on. Shit just happened. Life being shambles before you know it. And you don't know what the hell is going on. But you know you got this quality business over here. You know you got this thing that you want to do. And it just get hard to do. But Boss Friends, over here you got some other Boss Friends that's going through the same thing you're going through. So over here at Boss Friends, the VIBECAST, come on over here. And we're going to motivate you to keep on going, you hear? You feel? You got to keep on going. That's the first one. The second Boss Friends, the VIBECAST, is here to motivate people who want to become business owners. They want to become entrepreneurs. They want to become Boss Friends. My best advice to you is to just do it. We are here to motivate you to just do it. We don't know nothing about Nike, but we just saying that we just want you to just do it because you can do it. Like, just do it. Once you finally doing something that you actually want to do, you will feel more like fulfilled in life or some shit like that. But you will just feel good doing something that you actually want to do and it'll work. So, yeah, just
do this shit.
Boss Friends, the VIBECAST is here to showcase and to shout out and to promote my boss friends that I already do have, because I got a lot of them that's really out here doing their thing every day, getting up, putting in work for themselves, and that motivates me. So I figured that I will come through and create something or create a way to, yeah, shout my boss friends out, because I be seeing them and I can't shout them out. I don't see everything that they do, but hopefully and eventually this is a way for me to know what they doing, and I can let people know what they doing, and you know, we can support our people, and yeah, we can do our thing out here in the street.
In these streets, gang, you know what I'm saying, get this way, you feel me?
So, yeah, over here, y'all, I know y'all looking at my little plate. This ain't no extravagant meal, y'all. It's just some strawberries and some grapes and a banana muffin, because my stomach was doing a little, had a little attitude. And you're not finna have no attitude with me. You feel me? So I got me a little something. I bit a couple of leaves, you feel me? And ate some Doritos, you feel me? And got a little mimosa. So I'm feeling good. I'm feeling better. We are here for episode one of Boss Friends, the VIBECAST. So I really don't know the order. I don't like the way they're sitting up uneven like that. Don't do that. But I'm gonna start off with I kind of want to already just jump this bitch off with shouting out a boss friend, but I think I'm gonna wait on that. I can't already do vibe time, because vibe time is the section where we gonna vibe a little bit. Vibe time is where I'll play 20 to 30 seconds of about four songs, and we gonna vibe, because it's vibe time, and this is the VIBECAST. Then I also put the songs and the artists in the description if y'all don't get that. I have another segment called Boss Friend of the Cast, and that segment is where I obviously shout out a boss friend, whether I have some of their product, or I'm wearing something they, or I just know about something, or I've heard about something, or I see something on social media, I'm gonna shout them out. And I'll have all their stuff where you can follow them, and I'll put all this shit and all their links in the description of the podcast on Deonte C TV. Then my last segment, or one of the last segments on the podcast, is gonna be, you should've got the business. Dumb shit on social media or the news, politics, whatever. You should've got the business, man. Somebody should've whooped your ass, okay? Okay, that's what we talking about when I mean you should've got the business. Somebody should've whooped your ass because you knew better than that shit right there, what you done. You feel me? So yeah, you should've got the business of the week, the cast. So that's how I'm coming with Boss Friends, the VIBECAST. I'm coming with a little structure. I'd rather the VIBECAST be structured. Like, I know where I'm going with things, because, you know, sometimes a VIBECAST can be a lot like life. Sometimes you may just end up lost. So, to keep them just being lost around this motherfucker, you feel me? I'm gonna have a little structure. Ain't nothing wrong with a little structure. You feel me? Yeah, this mimosa is really good. This was regular orange juice. I think it was a peach or mango or something like that, right? And there was Andre Champagne. Andre. You feel me? So what I am about to do right now is I'm actually going to go ahead and get into some of the little vibes, because I'm feeling like, you know, ain't nothing wrong with a little vibe. So I didn't create this list for today. I literally found this piece of torn paper in my bathroom, and it had some songs on it. And I'm like, well, wait a minute. That's a little vibey, you feel me? And that's how vibe time was created. So let me jump into something right here. I'm gonna randomly, I don't wanna go in order none because I'm only gonna do four songs, but I'ma just okay. That ain't bad at all. Cause you know, that's a little jammy jam. So while we queuing this muck up over here on the, okay, let me move this, because that's really unfortunate. Yeah, we only just rolling out the windows like that in my door. Yeah. So over here, while it's queuing up, we got Good Life by Kanye West and T-Pain. And even if you feeling down, this song will make you feel good, so. Hold on, I'ma get on the TV, mama. I'ma push it down. Hey, that's enough. Okay. That's enough of that. That says it was 40 seconds. I was too busy trying to jam to the song, and I wasn't even there. So I'm gonna get better at this though. But we got that one out the way. If you know, listen, that's what I'm trying to get to. The Good Life. But with the way prices of stuff is going up, it ain't making life good for me. Hell. Rent going up, gas going up, food going up, but how much the people pay you ain't going up. Do that make any sense? That's why people gotta work two and three jobs, because when you go and try to look for somewhere to live, y'all, they want you to make three times the rent. Bitch, that mean I need three damn jobs. What are they doing to us? They setting us up for failure. If you setting us up for failure, just say you setting us up for failure. Hell. But you know what? But one thing that I can say about is them peoples is getting their money. They getting over on our asses and they is getting their money. What do you know what? If you come live up here,
change, shit.
I need three times the rent too.
Change is good for any of us.
And I ain't mad.
That should take for any of y'all niggas to get up out the hood.
What?
Shit, I'm with you.
Tupac was talking to you. Us. This man gonna talk to you. How old am I? I'm 33. Yeah. This man, he related. I ain't mad at you.
Nah, nigga. Cause I ain't mad at you.
Hold on. Picking up dust. Okay, gotta cut it, because they say you can't be playing them people's songs like that. But I love them. Why I can't play their songs? Huh? But it's cool. I'm from a lit city in the state of Texas called Vidalia, Texas. So. Ain't no way I can't play a little groovy groove from the city. I got to play a groovy groove from the city. You feel me? Ooh, I'm getting trouble later. Wait, that ain't 30 seconds. Hold on. You ready to off the game, bro? Better load your shit, get ready to die. Your body needs a little boost. I'm gonna watch out. What happened?
We're just having fun.
We don't care who sees. Hello. What? Let me get a lighter, please.
Young and wild and free.
That's it. And that's gonna do it for Vibe Time, y'all. Okay. I'm sorry, y'all. I just thought by inflation that juicer. So now it's real juicy, y'all. I'm sorry, y'all. That real juicy. Now y'all, I'm gonna move on to my favorite segment of Boss Friends, the VIBECAST. Boss Friend of the Week, y'all, goes to Ashley. Yeah, that's my sister. Y'all stupid, yo. What's the problem? Yeah, that's my sister. She gonna be first. Hello, sister. On Facebook, that's Lazanne Sewell, but not for long because her getting married. Shout out Ashley, shout out Chelsea. What's good? What's cracking in my swells? But today goes to Ashley. Or Lazanne on Facebook if you want to go and add and follow and whatever you call this shit. You feel me? Because guess what? She is a paparazzi ambassador. The name of her business is Anya's Abundant Accessories. Anya is her mother, y'all. You know, it gets crazy about mama, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, you know what it is, you know what I'm saying? Yep. Anya's Abundant Accessories, y'all. $5 jewelry for women. Beautiful jewelry, y'all. This is my thing. I was mad. Let me tell you something, y'all. I was over at my sister's house, right? Which is the boss friend of the damn week. I'm out there in the country over her house. We up there in her paparazzi room because at my sister's house, yeah, she got a paparazzi room. Business. Boss friend. For real, for real. So, we up there, you feel me? And she hit me with the, brother, why you? She called me brother. Brother, why you never got nothing from me? Oh, wait a fucking minute. Don't you fucking offend me. I done bought stuff for all the women around the town. You feel me? I sounded like some kind of Papa was a Rolling Stone ass nigga. Y'all, my head itching. This is a good sign. Come on, boss friends, the VIBECAST. This is a good sign. So, we in the paparazzi room, and it's me and my girl, and we over here, and she just hit me, embarrassed me like I'm some kind of bum-ass brother. You feel me? And I ain't no bum-ass brother. She gonna hit me with the, why you ain't never got enough from me? I got my mama stuff, I got my girl stuff, I done won stuff, playing games and stuff that I ain't never even got and all that kind of stuff like that. And I ain't never been saying nothing about that. I ain't gonna say nothing about it now because this ain't the time for that. But she had hit me with, why you ain't never got enough from me? And I'm like, but I did. And she was like, no, y'all. I look over on the wall and she got stuff for men too. Let me say what I got. Oh. It done fell on the floor. Wait a minute. I had it sitting up all nice on the speaker. It was on display. It was over here on display. And y'all wasn't gonna notice it until I got it off the speaker. It done fell on the damn floor. So y'all, check this out. I'm gonna take off all this stuff here and wrap up my head like a real woke nigga and wear this. It's like brown with black leather or dark brown leather. And it's like a big copper oval at the end of the necklace. And you can also use it as a weapon. Keep playing with me. So it's got this copper ring at the bottom too. And it's really like quality. It's like the quality. It's like, y'all. I like it a lot, and I haven't worn it because I wanted to wear it with like all white, like on a boat, like at a boat party or something. I mean, I be planning. Then this is my favorite one, y'all. Look, it's also dark brown, but the whole string got copper beads all around it, and at the end, it's an arrow. And my grandma, mama was full-blooded Indian, so I know I'm Indian. So this felt real deep in my spirit. So I had to get that one, y'all. Hold on. Wait a minute. And if you know me, you know I'm extra. And if you don't know me, now you know that I'm a little extra. So I gotta have something to match. I gotta go with it. I got a bracelet, y'all. I got a bracelet, y'all. And it's copper. I got a bracelet, y'all. I got a bracelet, y'all. A bracelet is the only part of my gold jewelry that I don't have. So to have a bracelet in copper to match this, I got a bracelet, y'all. But now I gotta find a damn copper watch or some kind of way. I need a copper watch because, you know, I love to sit and I ain't sit tripping, you feel me? Let me bite another strawberry because they juicy as the grapes. They so good, y'all. They so good, y'all. Okay, listen. I'm gonna have to stay off TikTok because I don't think it's fair for you to be sitting up talking like people using their damn voice and ain't even, you know what I'm saying? So shout out Ariel Sings on TikTok. Oh my Lord. It's so good, y'all. It's so good, it's so good. So yes, Ashley, thank you, sister. Use the boss friend of the week. Keep bossing up on them and show future bosses how to be a boss. That's my sister. And we going to Vegas, y'all. Okay, so I'm liking how this is going and we move it right along, y'all. We move it right along, y'all. So now it's time to talk because this is the You should have got the business. Y'all, for real, for real. So, everybody knows about, you know, the Chris Rock joking about Jada Pinkett, Will Smith going to slap the shit out of Chris Ricketts. All of that, we already know about that, right? Everybody knows that Jada was mad, looked at Will a certain way. Will went and did what he did because, you know, whatever it was. We knew, or anybody in their right mind would know that that was going to be bad for Will Smith. That was going to be bad for Will Smith camp. That was going to be a bad look. You know, after you do something, as a man, sometimes, you know, hey, not even as a man, as a human, sometimes you act off emotion. Some shit can piss you off and you tell a motherfucker go to hell. But then that motherfucker died the next day. You know, or, you know, sometimes humans just act off emotion. It's just a human. It's just a human thing, man. Or as a man, if you look over and your wife or your girl look like she uncomfortable, and it's a whole nother man that's making her uncomfortable. Me, oh, I'm finna make this man uncomfortable. So yeah, slapping you in front of all these people is gonna make you uncomfortable because my woman was uncomfortable because you making my woman uncomfortable. Now, yeah, just like that. So, but at the end of the day, all actions ain't good actions, you know? And I don't think Jada Pinkett Smith, we don't even be calling her no Smith. We don't think Jada Pinkett Smith realized that she would also be receiving the backlash that Will Smith would be receiving because you just, I don't know how she thought she would not be getting backlash too. Y'all are one. Y'all are married. Y'all are one. Y'all are married. If he get backlash, bitch, you get backlash too. You had a part in that shit too. We saw it. With your little lollipop head ass. I fire your ass up. Will ain't gonna slap me. It'll be his last motherfucking slap. Okay? I'm just saying. But anyway, Jada Pinkett Smith has said that she would like for Chris Rock and Will Smith to reconcile. You want them to reconcile after you done caused some shit? See, that's what I'm talking about. Her little pebble head ass. Like, no, 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 no. It don't even go like that. What do you mean? What do you mean? You want them to reconcile, bitch, and you the one sent that man up there to slap that man chin backwards over there. Slap his chin back. He talking about, wow. Wow. Can you attack the shit out of him? He just slapped the shit out of you, boy. What are you talking about? But yeah, Jada Pinkett has issued a public statement saying that she would like for Chris Rock and Will Smith to reconcile their differences or something. Bitch, them people didn't even have no motherfucking differences. Or who the fuck knows? I don't know what's going on about their Hollywood. But as far as everybody else know, hell, they didn't have no differences. Until you start firing your ass up in front of all these damn people. Y'all the motherfuckers got having fucking differences. So me here, the host of Boss Friends, the VIBECAST, issues a public statement saying that goddamn Jada Pinkett and Chris Rock should reconcile their differences. Hell. And then if you put it out there like this man just had a problem with Chris Rock or something the whole time. I'm just damn about sick of her ballpoint pen head ass. Yeah, I fire her ass up. For real. Meanwhile, in between my house, Chris Rock is over there talking about he vacationing and visiting and getting prepared to do make some damn money. He said he's not worried about them goddamn people. Ain't worried about them goddamn people. He ain't worried about them goddamn people. Slap me again, I got some for your ass. Yeah, that's how he feel about it. I don't know why I'm speaking for him, but that's how he ought to feel about it. Bitch, slap me again. Slap me again. So yeah, Jada Pinkett Smith should have got the business of the week. Should got your ass whooped for even sitting up there issuing that public statement. Like, you steady, like, you just make it so fucking worse. Every time you open your little ass mouth in that strong ass avatar head, you goddamn fuck up something and make some shit look worse. Just shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. You should have got the business. Get on. Somebody better get on. She fucking with the wrong number. Okay, y'all. Look, this was the first episode of Boss Friends, the VIBECAST. This was the introduction. I'll let y'all know what it is, who it is, when it is, and why it is. It's all with the vibe time. Vibe time. Then I hit y'all with the bounce friend. I don't know. It's gonna be different every time I'm gonna play the shit. It'll be like bounce friend. Other motherfucking week that was Ashley. On Facebook, it's Lazanne Sewell, Lazanne. I'm also like Sewell. I'm gonna put it in the description box. Shop with it, get your loved ones, some of your grandmothers, your aunties, all that good stuff. Because although it is July, Christmas will be here in like two blinks and a spin. And then it'll be December. We done been through Halloween and everything. I'm ready for Thanksgiving, but yeah. Start thinking about that early. Shout out to Anya's Abundance Accessories. Thank you for the accessories. They have women and men things, so holler at my sister. And you should have got the bid for the motherfucking week. That damn jowl. She need to get her shit together, you feel me? And those songs in Vibe Time, the first one was Good Life. Welcome to the Good Life. There was Good Life, Kanye West featuring T-Pain. The second song was
I Ain't Mad At Ya.
I Ain't Mad At Ya.
I Ain't Mad At Ya.
By Tupac. The third song was
Lay Down on the Crook for Life.
By Mr. Pookie. And the last song was
So Will We Get Drunk, So Will We Smoke Weed, We're Just Having Fun, We Don't Care Who Sees, So Will We Go Out, That's How It's Supposed To Be, Hey, Living Young and Wild and Free.
Bye.
Where's Khalifa?
So, toast to my boss friend. Keep bossing. Keep saucing on them, man. Keep on doing what y'all doing. Like I say, sometimes it get hard. But you got to keep on going, you feel me? Keep on vibing, man. Again, this is Boss Friend, the VIBECAST, where I get vibes from the Bible in the name of good. This has been lit. This has been fun. This has been motivational. And until next time, I'll holler.
Best friends, the podcast. This one is for my best friends. Go do what you want, fuck the cost then. Only for my folks that's here, cause I ain't lost friends. Hosted by your boss friend, Corey the Lofton. Good vibes from the Bible, often. I had to double up and got it looking like the sauce twin. Of the podcast, trying to come and get this off then. So many boss friends, look like I bought friends. I'm from the good of my numbers, I love and love all friends. Boss friends.